All very safe. We're very safe. It's insurance. Things to clean up here. A Luna I can just throw out, I believe. Oh yeah. Okay, Alma drone. Ooh, high level Poke. Where does this one go? Poke is kinda low. Ah, it's the same thing as Anjanath, so it's not that important. Oh well. Yeah, I can see it. I flicked the chart right here. Same thing. Afflicted Heart Claw, still. Area. On the camp. Okay, no, that's all I need to clean. Two. Luna. Oh, you know what would have helped? If I used my drinks last time. Ah, familiar territory. For fighting Luna. Oh, everyone's really close together here. Hi, Luna. No, please ignore. Please ignore me. Why?
Yumakurane.
How much do I actually care about Camellios versus Garengolm? I don't know. It's not too important, is it? It is nice that they're pretty close together, though. I should finish with Camellios for the poison, or just do Camellios and not get it wrong. Unless, of course. More speed. Lots of speed. Did I have enough poison, Luna? Man, that's a lot of damage. You know, I don't think that one point hand drive actually added that much. Wow, I am actually highly surprised I didn't hit white just now. And that makes 15 Chinese. Thank you. Oh, whoops. Trevor Hart wasted. That was a offensive guard or spiral thrust opportunity and I wasted it. How long has it been since I fought Afflictor and Luna? Still doesn't feel like that the very first time you meet one, though. The Curio infested one, that is. Love rapid fire sounds. So slow. Let's sweep again. Fault, dude. Okay. Oh, I hit blue sharpness. Oh, I wasted the Trevor Hart. Here, have a good cook. Nice. Oh! Did Luchika just take a big hit? Yeah, Luchika. This is a little bit too far. Thanks, Fiorin. Oh, why did I do it? That was way too early. Thanks, Intrepid Heart. Wasted. Nice scale timing. Is that everything? Nice. Well, I guess this is, I guess the little one, the one point in Handicraft is actually like, in addition to my master's touch. Yeah, my master's touch is giving me just enough to sometimes stay above purple and get time to sharpen. Sometimes. In some other fights, they're not that generous, right? Oh, I was wondering what happened. Nice. Oh, okay. Now we should have everything, right? Should've charged Spiral though, since I wasn't close enough. Trevor Hart, thank you. Nice. I feel like we should have been finished already, but still fighting. Just Man Rental. There's the poison toad. Stumbled and then it staggered. There we go. Almost done. If only I could capture you. I prefer tempered monsters just for that aspect. Stumbled again. Can we finish this before Blue Sharpens? Oh, I'll turn my heart with you. Oh. Well, I guess that answers my question. I don't have any more bombs, though. Oh, well, I can use the Marionette Spider over there. A little poke from the charge. I hit the wall. Nice. Did you? Oh, diehard one. Let's go over that. Suddenly violence. Wow, Luchka, where'd your health go?
塔です。
Unagron is suffering. Flick the dire bone. Flick the dire hard bone. Flick the dire hard bone. Actually, it wasn't that many, was it? Is that magma good? It's better, but it's not enough. Okay. Unfortunate. I still haven't gotten level 100s of the A1s and A2s. That sucks. One Basil Goose Shards, 79 Rajang Wild Pelts. Four Gold Rothian Shards. Probably clean out all those excess talismans at some point, but I don't feel like it. Oh, insurance again. Very safe. I feel very safe. All of a sudden, it's completely worthless to do any of these. Stun 3 times. Ah, that's not gonna happen. Not in a single quest. Izagoose Magma Drone. Only an upgrade. Apex Mizu and Apex Rothian. Okay. Yeah, it's new, but it's not enough for to get me the next material. Espinous Aurora. Let's just throw that out. Yeah, let's just throw this out. Yeah, let's just throw that out. Hey. Oh, Rajang beams. We can get Rajang beams. Whoops. Did they fight? It's a mystery. Beams. Semi-angry we're doing. For slightly better beams, I guess. Oh, Goss is here. Thanks, Goss. Showed up sooner, we could have had everyone hit everyone. What am I doing? There's a tail. Again. Oh wait, what? Okay, go. Nice. Wait. Oh, it got me! Wow! That's Paratoad. Have I seen this before? I don't recognize it. Also, it didn't actually do that much. Probably because we burst all the Curio points. Too soon again. It's a really long delay on that roar. Wait, I can still see a little bit of white on the bar. What? The bar's blue, but it looks white. But the bar is white. Some nice prowls, by the way, I think. Oh, sorry. Did you just blow yourself up? How? What? Amazing.
Shirasa.
5 points or only 4? I think it's only 4. I'm not sure. Nice. Good football. Good jump into the football. Stumbled. I think when I fight the other versions of Lunagon, I don't actually see that animation at all. It's kind of strange. It just doesn't spend a whole lot of time firing or something. It's my first KO. Nice! Got it this time. I think it was still a little bit early. Oops. Thanks, Intrepid Heart. Wow. Could not even tell that I got damaged from that. Because I think I hit him at the same time after Bloodlight, which gave me health back. Do it again, do it 9 times. Still haven't used my full line. 4. Nothing left, right? Thanks for the clone, Matt. Oh boy! What's it gonna be? Gas ride? Or Jang ride? I hope you spam the beam, Luchika, but I don't think you will. I guess our... Yep, there he is. Beam! Oh, we got 3 free Thunderblight. Right. Beam. Nice. There's a broken part somewhere. Almost done. No? Wait, did we get a extra stun? I don't know. Aw, no third stun. But the extra Thunder Blight from Rajang was nice. Thanks, Uchika. Zami Derakite. Oh, Eri Ito Erus Itzkima. Oh, there's a shock trap over there.
Blue core.
Why regular essence? Not many anomaly materials in this one. Okay. That's both kinds of Gormagala. Pyrorachna. Got some new titles too, for some reason. Lots do I have left? Quite a lot, actually. Wait, I never. Huh. I didn't realize I never hired these. Okay. That one looked funny. I still have some unused training left. Wow. Chives. That was a lot of resource points to use just now. If only this had slots in it, huh? and if only it was like level 3 Google Eye, level 2 defense boost, and then it had slots. One Luna shards. Emma knows. Ikrari. All right. What you got for me? Risen Kushala Deora. All right. I guess we'll get back to Risen Elder Dragons after this. Nice. Unfortunately, it's not the one I need for a decoration. I think that's... Wait. I don't... Actually, I don't think I actually have a... Actually. Kushala, that's high enough level for our new material. I have a Camellios, that is, but maybe not Kushala. We'll have to see. No time for long sessions anymore, unfortunately.